here, and I am so excited to be coming back on the country music cruise. I have been lucky enough to write songs for heroes of mine like Alan Jackson, Randy Travis, Leon Womack, Reba McEntire, Terry Clark. I even got to write a bluegrass hit for Miss Rhonda Vincent. And I've also been lucky enough to record some of my own music and go out and tour with artists like Willie Nelson and Jamie Johnson. So country music means a lot to me. I'm gonna be playing some really cool shows on the boat. I'll be playing some songwriter rounds where I'll be playing some of those hits and tell you the story behind the song. And then I'll be playing shows with my trio, some of my favorite country songs. I hope you'll come check them out. So I'll see you on the water.
He's been gone 10 long days, burning up that interstate. He's got to run from coast to coast, and I got one more night to go. I love a man with 18 wheels, 70 feet of polished steel. My baby makes his living on the road. He just called from bad news. One more stop, he'll be through. Then he's a mine until it's time to roll. It's home away from home is he. A house that Peter built. Oh, I love a man with 18 wheels.
Howdy, folks. Brit Taylor here, coming to you from a little outside of Nashville, Tennessee, on my little mini farm. I am from a small town in eastern Kentucky. I moved to Nashville almost 15 years ago to start playing. I put my first solo record out last November. Maybe I'll play a song or two from that record for y'all, but mostly I'll be playing some of my favorite country music songs by artists like Patti Loveless, Ricky Skaggs, Keith Whitley, Loretta Lynn, and I know they're all from Eastern Kentucky too, but that's not the only reason that I like them. They're great. But y'all come and see me and say hi, and I can't wait to be on the country music cruise.
Hi, I'm singer-songwriter Bobby Tomberlin, and I'm so excited to be a part of the country music cruise this year. I live in Nashville, Tennessee. I'm from a little town called Luverne, Alabama. Mel Tillis gave me my break in the music business, and I've written songs for Willie Nelson, Kenny Rogers, Dolly Parton, Josh Turner, the Oak Ridge Boys, Mo Bandy, and a song called One More Day for Diamond Rio. I'm going to be hosting the songwriter nights on the cruise, and we're going to have guests like Jeannie Seely, Erin Enderlin, Lazy J Dalton, Jimmy Fortune, and some surprise guests. We'll be telling you the stories behind the songs, and I'll be sharing some special stories about some of my friends, like Little Jimmy Dickens and Whisperin' Bill Anderson. It's going to be a great time, so come join us on the songwriter nights on the Country Music Cruise.
One more day, one more time, one more sunset, maybe I'd be satisfied. But then again, I know what he'd do. Leave me wishing still one more day with you.
everybody. It's Kimberly Kelly. I'm so excited to be on the Country Music Cruise. I'm a Texas girl living in Nashville. Come see me. I'm going to be playing some of your classic country favorites by myself, and then also doing some shows with my friend Brit Taylor and Erin Enderlin. Come hang out. Who's there? Have you boots there, my girl? Who's there? Who's on? Did you see them? I wonder. This time, did it feel like thunder?
I'm Wendy Newcomer.
I'm David Spiker.
I'm Greg Stocky.
Xander Wyatt.
I'm Paul Kramer.
We are 50 Shades of Hay. We are so excited to be performing on the 2022 Country Music Cruise. Woohoo! Yeah. We play traditional country, western swing, and bluegrass, all of your classic country favorites. Be sure to stop by and check out our shows while you're on the ship, and we can't wait to meet you.
I've learned my lesson this time. From now on, I'm drinking wine, 'cause I had too much vodka in my cranberry juice.